Okay, let's wait till everyone joins. Gaurav sir, are you here? Anyone whose exams are still pending, board exams which are still pending for anyone else? Anyone? Varshita, Pramod, and?
Mine, Dhruva.
Dhruv, okay, yeah, yours. Okay, can we all switch on our videos? And okay, so Gaurav sir is here. Gaurav, they'll be showing you what they did, a mascot on coronavirus. They'll be showing you one by one in one go, and you'll be giving a cumulative feedback at the end. Okay, so just try to listen and try to
give any
answers or questions if they have. You can sort that out in the end. I hope you all know Gaurav sir has done his bachelor's from NIFT Bangalore in accessory design, and he's currently doing his master's from NID in retail experience. So I think the experience of his helps you all a lot. So I think we can start. Abhijit, do you want to start with you? We'll start with you. Okay. Abhijit, do you hear us?
Hello. Hello, sir.
Yeah. Continue.
So I made this by molding the newspaper and making a cup like structure, like, and then used rolling paper like cylindrical method to use its protein like on the top, and by using paper cutting to make this teeth of this monsters, like this virus, and
okay,
inside it is a globe, you can see. So,
okay, great. Can I see the 360 view of this?
Okay.
Yes. Okay, very nice. I like the sphere, how you have made it and use those spikes as a teeth or tooth of it. Okay, and did you have any other concept while making this, or this was the only concept which you have made?
Sir, actually, while seeing in the group, like we have in a WhatsApp group, I've seen one sanitizer bottle that was pretty good. I was thinking about that. By making a mascot of like
sanitizer. Also, like while making this, I really like your model which you have made. It's quite colorful and quite informative, and it has all the necessary details on it. Okay, and you have done a good research. Okay, very good. So, I would like to understand, like, did you sketch it or how did you come up with this concept?
First, I actually saw this. Actually, I saw the structure of virus.
Okay.
Like structure of virus. Then I assumed it like it must be looking like a monster. I can make it like a monster. And then I use this concept. And because this virus has come, like scientists were saying that this virus has been come from bats.
Yeah. So no, this is not proved yet. So I mean, it's still humor, but I mean, good try. But also, how much time you took to make this?
It took me around 3 hours.
3 hours, right? Here you go. So you will lose all the marks here. See, you will be having only 2 hours for the exam, which is a standard time. Okay. And doesn't matter how good you make model, it has to be finished. So I want you to finish it very fast and put your timing, put your stopwatch while making it. It's good to explore. I mean, explore different things, different forms. And you have that skills. I think you can gain it eventually. But you have to respect the time. Okay. Really nice model. Okay, Rimchim. We'll go to next student.
Okay, Hiral, you can start next.
Okay. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah, so this is my model. I made a sanitizer bottle.
Okay.
I actually gave it a superhero mask and a regular mask to show the awareness.
Okay.
And it's like it says that stay home and stay safe. I use a cylindrical method and I gave a background too. I don't know if you can see. Your best friend to your rescue.
Yes, I can see.
Yeah. And I gave it the superhero effect. To show that it actually helps. And also I made the 1 second write up also. This was my, I'm sorry. This was the process. Like I first wrote down the keywords and then I just round up anything that I wanted to use it. And then I made a sketch how I wanted it to be.
Okay.
And then I just wrote the materials, used the techniques and the theme. The theme is basically like sanitizer fighting the virus for us. That's the theme. And I just wrote that about social distancing is important and that's it.
Okay. So I hope all your write-ups are within 50 words. And
it's within 50 words.
And also try not to sketch on your write-ups because whatever the model you have, it is the 3D model. Fine. You don't have to sketch on write-up. When they say write-up, it's only paragraphs or word, I mean, or sentences in bullet. It could be bullet point as well. Okay. However you would like to write, but no other elements. Fine. I like the model which you have made, really good, very, very detailed. Also, instead of writing this much, can you symbolize everything in few icons and use color paper and cut out and paste it? instead of writing everything. Okay, like
you mean the background on this one, like the stay home, stay safe, or the background?
I'm talking about this right now. Stay home, stay safe. Okay.
Okay.
Instead of stay home writing, you can use the word. I mean, you can use the home house symbol. Okay.
Okay.
So that's what I mean. I think you will do great. Fine. Okay, then, Jim.
Next is Pramod. Can you show yours?
So here's my model. The concept is simple. So am I audible?
Yes, yes, you are audible.
Yeah. So the concept is, as we all know, the virus can be prevented by wearing mask, usage of sanitizer. So I made it into to look like a person, wherein the head is in the shape of a virus, and the body I've made it into the container of sanitizer, what we use, and the person surrendering himself to the mask and the sanitizer. So the mask is acting like a wall or the fence, which is unable for the virus to enter.
Okay.
So this is the basic concept of it.
Okay. So very nice detailings, how you have made those hairs of that mascot, and very relevant to that. Okay. And you have used almost every element which we can see nowadays in all social media platforms. Okay. Just one thing I would like to change in that is the expression of the mascot, because like you said, I surrender, so he should not be angry, right? He looks very angry. Yeah, yeah. So maybe you can make it little numb, and I mean, all things are good, I think. Okay, Rimchim, we'll go to another.
Fareen, next are you are.
Hello, ma'am. So, I made this one.
Okay. Humans, discrimination. What is written? Economy, world.
Fareen, your speaker is mute.
Hello.
Yes, now we can hear you.
Yeah,
explain.
So it's the virus which is stepping on the humans, and like it's destroying the world economy, and is not discriminating among anyone. Like it's killing everyone. So it's removing the discrimination thing, and like it's saying out, enough is enough, and like we should stop destroying world. And
okay really like this sort of approach. It's very good. I mean, it's different sort of research which you have come up with, and it is a good model, but at the same time you have to take care of your composition. Composition as in I think you have made your that virus first, right? And then you have made those bases and other elements. Okay, so you have to check the main element. So right now this is the core focus. The virus is the core focus, right? So accordingly you will be making your other elements. You have to give some space. You have to, I mean, you have written enough is enough, so it should be visible. I mean, when people see your model, it will be in a isometric angle, like little top view. So right now we are looking in webcam, so it is completely on desk view, right? So but it won't happen in there. So accordingly check, stand and see your model, and see, I mean, everything is very perfect, just the composition, what will come first and how things will follow your main element, and how the color is also good. It's just the arrangement of your composition. You have
the background about.
Yes. So for that you have to make a small little sketches so that you can have a good idea. Okay. Keep your main element, and then arrange your other small elements. and make 3-4 variation and then decide which will look good. Okay.
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 Neha, can we start with you next?
Am I audible, ma'am?
Yes, you are audible. Rest in home or rest in peace.
So the whole world is affected from coronavirus. So I thought I'll make a mascot of Earth who is wearing a mask of home, which tells that we can stop this virus by being in home, and we can break the chain of corona by not going out and meeting people. And it's holding a poster which says, which gives a message of rest in home or rest in peace. So, yeah, that's fine.
Okay, okay. Can you turn around the model?
Yeah.
So, what? It's some dodecahedron. What is the shape?
So, I used a hexagon and pentagon to make a square.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So it's good approach. This development is very nice. Okay, you have to work upon your selection because you have started nicely, but again the mask is again going little off, but it's still cute. The whole thing is very cute and very good, but I mean, in exam, it has to be a little more neater. Okay, message is fine. I mean, it's all visible. You can also add more elements near to that mascot. And tell me how much time you took for this?
So I took 1.5 hours to make this pair.
Okay.
And I took, I think, 2 hours and 30 minutes whole.
Oh, so it should be a little lesser, and I mean you have spending much time in making this because ultimately I can say it's a sphere. Okay, so maybe can you think of some alternative which will be more faster, and because you have to again think of a good final model. Doesn't matter what is the foundation, okay, the detailings of it, because later on it won't be visible. So maybe you can play around with different techniques to solve your purposes. Okay. Okay, Ramjim.
I think the next person we'll take is Aparna Prasad. Aparna, did you do something?
Yeah. I'm just going to show the model, I guess. So, I don't know if you can... Hello?
Hello.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear me? You. Where is the model? Which?
Sir, can you hear me?
Yes, yes, I can hear you, but I can't see you. Where are you?
Okay. I'm sorry. Can you hear? See it? There's some. 1 second. I think I'll just show it like this.
Okay, wait.
Hello?
Yes.
There's some, I think, disconnection. Yeah.
So is that the model ghar pe raho?
Yeah, yeah. It actually fell off because I'm changing the positions from that time.
Okay, okay. Tell me about the model.
So it's about, of course, it's like a character which basically is showing like a mini sanitizer and wearing a golden mask because, again, value of mask is very high at the time. That's why it's golden. And also like showing the banner ghar pe raho. And yeah, it didn't take me much time. I took maximum 30-35 minutes maybe. So yeah,
okay.
I made the character. It was okay. Standing, but now, yeah.
So it looks like a little octopus though. I mean, dangerous as well.
Yeah.
So it's good that you have taken very less time. But also, you will be given 2 hours, right? So it's okay that if you think that your model is going faster, but take your time nicely, justify 2 hours time. Okay. At least take 1.5 hour time to complete your whole model. Okay. So example, like you have written ghar pe raho. I think I have given this comment to other person as well. I don't remember the student name. Like you can make some icons as well. You can make symbols of houses and stay safe, like someone has made it. And so it will look more 3D. I mean, you can give a little more base on it. Okay. And finishing was good. And I mean, did you make...
meme that a policeman, how they are working outside and how groceries are not available. So I thought I'll collab them together. And like he could okay. have like the, you know, the, what do you say, how the virus looks, that could be the head. Okay. So, but then, fine. Yeah.
So that's the idea behind is why we explore so that we can have a different approach. Like right now you can see all little bit somewhere you guys are going similar in terms of making mascots. I mean, maybe the forms are different, but the ideas are almost same, right? So that's why we do more exploration so that we can think little different and our approach will be very different in that way. Okay, so good, nice work. Maybe we can try some other concept and give a shape, correct? Okay, Rimchim.
Okay, Arpita, are you here with us? Do you want to show your work?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Hello, Arpita.
Yes.
Okay, what is it?
Sir, actually, it is a model depicting. I have added almost everything like what I know about the whole concept. Is it clear to you, sir?
Yes, it is clear.
Okay, what I did is I made a head which is protected with a roof and a message of staying at home, and then a mask with a happy face. The model actually depicts that a positive ray of hope that we can fight against the virus, and we need not to panic. All we just have to do is stay protective. Here I have made some kind of hands and water as the mascot's friend, and it is annoying with the virus. And here I have added the world kind of green and blue color to show the world, and then the effect of the virus. And then lastly, I have depicted medical symbol and protection, what we call police team symbol. I've added almost every element. That's all.
So as a composition and color wise, it's very appealing. Okay. But when you explain the concepts, so it, the color should go with it. Now, like you said, you have used emergency symbol, that plus sign, right? So it again, what colors are emergency? Tell me.
Red color, sir.
Yeah, what have you used?
So yes, you know, actually, it. I wanted to use the medical symbol because doctors and policemen are working hard for us. So that, but I didn't have the green color one because
it's fine. What you have, you wanted to use, but the current situation is right now this, right? I mean, you have made the model. Now you cannot do anything about it. So in that, what you could have done it better. So that's what.
Yes, sir.
Okay, because after exam, we will be having that thing that okay, I could have done this or this color or some this symbol. But in exam, do not panic. Yes. But try to see whatever you're making, at least that should be right.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So again, I want you to rework on the color or maybe change the attributes of it. Okay. Otherwise, the whole model is very good. But when I go into detail, there are little errors. Okay.
Okay. Next is Aparna Bharat. Can you show yours, Aparna? Aparna Bharat.
Yes, yes. Am I audible?
Yes, you are audible.
Yeah, that's my model, and it took some time for me to make this head because the shape was new for me. And I made a 19 over this head. That can you see that?
Yes, I can see.
Can you see this 19 over the head? Yeah, it says it's yes. COVID-19, and I made some hangings on this hand that says that it is killing all the human beings. And I made this all people black that says it's death. And I just wrote a writing that I want your life. That's okay, all about okay. my model.
Okay, okay. So it's quite horror. That's I like the concept. And yeah, the geometric shapes, actually they take little time. But yeah, it's okay yeah. when you do practice, it will be a little faster. Okay. But like after hands, when you come to the bottom level, the body part, the hands and the base, it can be more, it can improvise it more because it looks little unfinished right now. Okay.
Yeah.
So, I mean, see, you have started well, but I mean, you have to maintain that consistency, right? And okay. it's good that how you have written 19, but also write the full name, which is COVID-19, because okay. If you just write 19, it will look like a birthday cake as well. Okay, so I mean, yeah. While we make things, we are not aware of such things, but when you see it from outside, I mean, yeah. you have to understand how it will look to the other people as well. So maybe this is for all students. After making your all models, you can show it to your parents or your brother and sister or maybe your friends, and just to ask the normal feedback, like how it looks like. Okay, so okay. it will help you.
Okay, sir.
Okay, Rimchim.
Okay, next is Tejaswini. Please show yours quickly.
Ma'am, I did not make it. I'll send it in the group today. Okay. Today.
Okay. I hope you do it. Chandrika, can you show your model?
Yes, ma'am.
You will have to switch on your video. Yes. Can you show your model now, Chandrika? Now you need to unmute yourself. Yes.
Okay, bio war.
So I just
in your model.
Yes, sir. Right now, doctors are fighting against virus to save our life. So that of depicting it. Like bio war, they are fighting with the virus to save our life. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah,
hello.
I can hear you.
Yes, I can hear you.
Dimji ma'am, please answer Pramod as well.
I answered. I replied him on the chat that check your connection because we are able to hear her. Chandrika, you can talk.
Okay, thank
you. Yes. Sir, actually, I needed virus this because doctors are fighting against virus to save our life. They're sacrificing their life. So I thought of depicting that here.
Okay, tell me how you have made it.
So I thought of finishing within 2 hours.
Okay.
So I made, I'm made it with syringe, this one. I've used tissue papers also to make mask.
Okay, Chandrika, tell me why have you written bio over?
Like they are, doctors are fighting hard with like to save our lives, so I thought of giving it bio board.
Okay, so I like the models and detailings, what how you have made it, the tissue paper and the doctors I like the detailings. Okay. But the moment you have written bio war, it changes everything. Okay. Because it's okay. Showing something and it has something. Why? Because I want you to Google as well, like, what is the actual meaning of bio war? So basically, it's country to country between. But yeah, also you can take this for a positive thing, like how bio in terms of medical aspects. So I'm not saying it is wrong as well, but you have to be very clean and clear about this message.
Okay.
Because anyone can take this in any other perspective. Understood.
Okay.
So you have to be very clean and clear what you're writing and what you're making. So maybe your concept note can help on this. Fine. So I want you to recheck on this and see it in another way, like how you can improvise the communication part of it. Model wise, it's everything is good. Okay. So I want you to work on the communication. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, yeah. Richa, can you show next, please? Richa Gupta, can you show next?
Yes, ma'am, wait.
Okay.
I made a globe in which I just used cardboard, color, newspapers, and thread and glue. So I made this with a tassel technique of thread, and I made coronavirus, and half of the globe is coronavirus because coronavirus is covering half of the world, and half of the globe is like world. I made this human, I made this mask. I wrote human on it because this is affecting humans, and I made a sanitizer to show medical conditions and all. And I wrote, I want your life, health, and future and wealth.
Okay. So, Richa, there, I really like the model and the detailings what you have given to it. Okay. But there are again so many communication. The very first communication, Corona Celero, which you have used from newspaper, I think. Yes?
Yeah.
Which is very good. Like, it's the best use of that newspaper.
Sir, okay. I made everything with newspaper, cardboard, and just glue and thread.
Yeah.
I didn't even use any color. I used every color with newspaper cutouts.
Okay, that's a very perfect thing to do and very good. Just a few things you have to understand is what you are showing and what you're writing has to be sync in it. Okay, tell me who is wearing mask nowadays?
So who is what?
Who is wearing mask nowadays?
Sir, our corona leaders or maybe helpers?
We all are wearing, basically, just to defend ourselves, right?
Who's this person who can't hear? If you can't hear, you should check your network because we are able to hear everything. Yes, Gaurav, you can speak. I have muted everyone.
Okay. So, I think you have used earth, sphere as your earth, right? And you have protected with mask, right? So basically, maybe it can be a different way. It can, you can change it little, that mask is for humans, right? So here
and
I can
see that's why I have written for human on mask.
Yeah, but you have written that because you have made you know it. You know your model, right? But how other people will take it? It looks like that humans are masked and they are protecting Earth.
Okay.
Are you getting?
Yeah, sir.
So it could be, you can write doctor on your mask so that doctors are protecting humans or protecting Earth. Maybe you can use some other terms instead of doctor or savior or something. Okay, or maybe a sanitizer can be your mask. Okay, we are not protecting anyone. We are getting protected by other people, other profession like doctors or police or something, right? So, I mean, see it in another way also, your model, how the whole model will convey the message to other people. Okay. So there's a little communication problem. Otherwise, rest are fine. Good. Okay, Ramjim.
Okay, guys, I'll be sending another link on the group. Kindly rejoin that. And the rest people like Muskan, Ayushi, Sushma, there's one more person, Harshad, please kindly be ready with your products. I'll be sending another link right now and I'm ending this meeting. Okay, please be ready with your work. Thank you.